And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and let's go. I'm Yudison, of course. Okay, step number one, find any bushes, for example, these small bushes, and begin attack these bushes with left mouse button and your bare hand, or maybe if you already have sword, it is a good idea to use sword. Why not? After that, you collect small amount of wood. Okay, we need collect 5 pieces, so I need collect already have 5 pieces of wood. Pay attention on different stones around on the ground. I already find one stone. No, it is not a real stone. This small stone all around us. Where is it? Okay, find small stone, press your button and pick up the small stones. You need only 2 stone. After that, press stop and find in this list tan-tan-tan-tan. After that, usually use your workbench. Remember, workbench can work properly only in normal house and so on. Also, you required workbench level 1 and 5 wood and 2 stone. Choose this hole and stay in your workbench. Press a tab button. You open craft menu. In craft menu, find hole and press craft button. After that, you create your hole. How hole work? A place many of stone inside your inventory, choose your hole. For example, I want to flood this area. Press and hold left mouse button and do like so. Stay on one place. Press left mouse button again and again. And I am flattening the area around me, as you can see. Now I can simply create huge flat area for my future houses. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, Yudison with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in the comment section below. Try my best and read all the stuff, subscribe on my channel. And I have Yudison channel also where I create totally the same content but for another popular sandbox games. And here only popular sandbox game on second Yudison channel I create Minecraft tutorial. Anyway, guys, what I want to see. Watch all the stuff in next video. See you soon.